I love Adrienne's work because it always starts with something very concrete and personal, and then through her genius, she distills it into a kind of theatrical poetry that has the visceral power of a dream to take your breath away.